So after I just nearly had a heart attack.
That's like something you bash a bald head with.
My Cashly is. What is up everyone, welcome to another vlog. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day. If you're not, hope this video makes it better. So I'm currently off to my sister's house to see my nephew, and then I don't know what I'm doing after that. I thought I'd... God damn, he scared the shit out of us. So after I just nearly had a heart attack by two lovely dogs, I just thought I'd start the intro now, so hope you guys are excited. Smash the thumbs up if you are, subscribe to the channel if you're new, and let's do this. Okay, so the last time I spoke to you lot was... I can't even remember, but it is currently Sunday afternoon. I've literally just edited the Nightlife in Newcastle part 3, which will be up before this video. And that's about it pretty much. All right, as well, Liverpool, congratulations to them. They've absolutely smashed this year. Coming from a Newcastle fan?
Bruh.
Yeah, I kind of wanted Tottenham to win just for that. Okay, I did not expect to be doing this, and I think this is... a content creator's worst nightmare, and that is when they have to re-record a video. I'm re-recording the Nightlife in Newcastle video because I did have it all edited and done, but it was only 3 minutes long. I'm gonna re-record that, get it to at least 5 minutes, I'm hoping. So yeah, that's kind of the situation at the minute, but it always happens. Right, I'm gonna go and re-record this. Okay, it is currently a Tuesday afternoon and I'm gonna head out to Newcastle, I think, to get a gimbal for all of the videos I'm gonna be recording on Sunday for Bella Auto. I'm pretty sure this video will be out after Bella Auto. I'm saying this right and I'm probably not even gonna get one. I just realized as well, I have absolutely no idea how much battery I have left on this camera. If I'm recording something and it goes off, you know why. Yes, I'm definitely gonna get a video out of focus 3 minutes 11 seconds. I genuinely thought I was gonna be able to have a video, but nah, by the time I edited everything together, no, it wasn't gonna be a full video. So for those of you that have been on my channel for a while, you will know that I did used to do like unboxings, unwrap packages from different clothing companies, and today we are not doing that, but I am going to be unwrapping something that I actually got the other day in HMV. I'm going to prop the camera up now and show you lot. So, looks like something you bash a bald head with. You probably already guessed it. There's a clue right there. I'll pop it up on the bed. So here it is. A few of you that love this kind of film and have loved this franchise will, yous all like it, I know yous will. So yep, I got an Avengers Endgame poster because why not, pretty much. You've got the main man right there, you've got good old Captain America, Thor with his massive incredible axe, as well as you've got the absolute beauty that is Captain Marvel, and the big guy himself, Thanos. He's got the face of when he comes into a room and he hears his kid saying that they're asleep, when realistically, they're on Fortnite screaming their heads off because someone's just nicked their score. But the only issue is, I don't put it, it'll not fit up there. So I think I will take that down. That should be able to fit in there. 2 secs. Right, I'm gonna prop you guys up a little bit. That can't fit. Okay, after actually doing a little bit of thinking and actually like maneuvering around, I was gonna move that to the right and then I realized that I would have to take all that out and then move it, which would have been a right faff on. I did have this thing over on the left and I don't... And I knew that was going to happen. Okay, it's currently been about 10 minutes later. I have finally got it up and I'm going to show you guys in 3, 2, 1. Hope you don't like that little cinematic effect there. Imagine if it just flops down now. So yeah, there we go.
What's happened, everyone? So it is currently about, what even is the time? Hang on.
It's 4:15 in the morning, and I've decided to go out and film a sunrise. Because if you remember from this video, I've been wanting to get a time lapse of a sunset and a sunrise. I will get one of the sunrise at some point. I did say I was wanting to do a sunrise, and I've been wanting to do it for ages. And because of this time, like June, July time, it gets sunny at like 3 or 4 o'clock ish. May as well make the most of it. And who doesn't love a good sunrise? I'm going to the same place as last time, the riverside, and hopefully it should look fantastic. So the next clip you'll see will be the sunrise. So lost and I don't know this place, and I got this feeling that I just can't shake. But nothing can keep me from you, nothing can keep me from you. Ooh, ooh. I follow the moon from the dark to the break of dawn. Right, there we are, you can't even see us. Can you see us? I think, there we go. Okay, so I'm hoping them time lapses looked good, and if they didn't, then I'll just have to come out another time and get them at a different location as well. So, that is where I'm gonna end it. Just about head up now. Look at how nice the scene is here. That is where I'm going to end this video. I hope you all have enjoyed it. Please make sure to smash that thumbs up button. Please consider subscribing to the channel if you are new, and if you like car content, vlog content, and comedy content pretty much. And I will catch you all on in the video. Peace. Just come along this road, right? I've literally never seen so many fucking squirrels in my life. My Cashly is fat. Pull up in the gold I'm leading. But I'm on the man need feeding. I don't want to go bombi. Them, I don't know what I do when I go from Beeling. Leading the pack in black and I'm on with the best. Snapping with a phone and dab. I'll stop a man with a duster.